The 15th-ranked Lady Volunteers rebounded from their Friday night loss to Florida State to grab their first win of the 2012 season, defeating the Cincinnati Bearcats 3-1. Kelsey Robinson led the way for the Volunteers, posting her 28th career double-double. Robinson had 14 kills and 12 digs. Also helping the Lady Vols get their offense back on track was senior Dee Dee Harrison and sophomore Tiffany Baker. Harrison had 9 kills and 7 digs, while Baker recorded 10 kills. The Lady Volunteers took the first set easily with a 25-12 win, but after a Cincinnati rally, the Lady Vols dropped the second set to the Bearcats 25-23. After halftime, the Lady Volunteers were on fire, taking the next two sets 25-19 and 25-14 to clinch the victory. The Lady Volunteers close out the Comcast Lady Vol Classic against number 10 Iowa State at 7:30 in Thompson Bowling Arena. For UTSports.com, I'm Dallas Abel.